What's up, fellas? It's Sovereign King Devon. In my hands is the Monster Hunter Rise Collector's Edition. I took the liberty of unsealing it, or rather making careful cuts to make sure the plastic remains to protect the box, because I like the box, it's a collector's box. And this is the Monster Hunter Rise Collector's Edition. Now, I really wanted to get the E-Capcom Edition. Unfortunately, it was sold out in seconds before I could even pre-order it. So I couldn't even pre-order it, so I had to settle for the collector's edition, which is just as nice in my opinion, which is pretty good. Now the collector's edition consists of the Kamula Mark NML pin, some physical stickers, and of course DLCs from the deluxe edition, which is in the collector's edition itself. So without further ado, let's take a look inside the collector's edition of Monster Hunter Rise. Give me a second here, guys. Okay, it wasn't tough at all. Here we have the Magnemalo Amiibo, which comes in the collector's edition. It looks pretty nice. Now, this will take some time just to unseal it, because I'm still thinking of whether I want to rip the box off or make a careful surgical incision with utmost precision. So this will definitely take time, but I'll definitely be taking it out from the box, because I need to scan the amiibo for in-game goodies in Monster Hunter Rise. Looks pretty nice, the Magnemalo amiibo. And then we have the Kamula animal pin. I love the design. Then we have the game itself. This is the Monster Hunter Rise Deluxe Edition, which comes with several DLCs. And last but not least, this is the stickers pack. There are several stickers in it. Now these are collectible items, so I do not wish to unseal it, but I'll do so once I shift to my new place. So there you go, folks. This is the Monster Hunter Rise Collector's Edition, and I'll definitely be enjoying this in bed. I've played the entire Monster Hunter series since the PS2 era. I'll definitely be savoring it. Be savoring this edition. So I'll see you guys later, folks. Remember, folks, King Devon rules.